getting your job?
You have no mowing.
Loser!
Help!
Thank you.
here? A young lady? You know, it's dangerous coming to a place like this alone. You ought to be more careful. Seriously. Terrible things can happen. I see it on the news all the time.
Maybe that's why she came. It's what she wants. Two grown men to keep her company. Horny slut.
My master's got his hands full, so I'm taking his place. Not that it matters. The result's gonna be the same. I don't have time for this.
You're taking Travis's place? Wow. I gotta say, I'm feeling pretty disrespected.
Just shut up and fight.
Oh, listen to this whore. Acting like she's some kind of femme fatale. Shut up and fight, she says. She's really pissing me off.
Seriously. And she's so rude. Reminds me of my complaining customers. Now, Travis, he knew how to fight like a gentleman. Sliced me in half, sure, but he did it with grace. I mean, come on. Put her there.
Huh?
You know, let's shake hands. Sportsmanship is paramount to a fair and clean fight.
Hurry up and shake, dirty nympho.
Whatever. But which one?
It doesn't matter. Your choice.
The one that's throbbing. Destroy Spark. What the? What?
Was this supposed to spark?
Wait. A filthy skank!
Yeah, that wasn't smart.
I'll be sure Travis gets your head in the mail!
Enough with your freak show. Now bring it.
We're gonna kill you twice over!
You're as good as dead.
You're nowhere close to me!
I'm not done yet.
Ha!
That really blows. I can't believe I fell for that. No.